He loved the songs, and he ended up giving a record deal and Fitting the Eyes a huge, kind of a huge success for us. And it took us by surprise. We had to get passports, and we had to get cell phones. And we went around the world, and we went to places like Belfast. I've been to Canada because my sister married a Canadian, so I went to Canada. Otherwise, I think that was the boundaries, that was the limits that I had set. Anyways, we got back home after this successful interview, and there was this pressure on us, even though we were proud of it. We thought, shit, we have to do it again. And we got in the studio, and we got in a circle, and we started writing. I'll never forget when this next song came. I was so grateful because this load was lifted off my shoulders. And I knew that we would be alright. We're gonna play it for you now.